simple girl myself. Grew up on Long Island. So she packs her bags to try her hand. Says this might be my last chance. She's gone country. Look at them boots. She's gone country. Back to her roots. She's gone country.
Amtrak 20, the famous Crescent, northbound here at Salisbury. Got three engines for power. P92 is waiting on him, and P61's working the yard. Let's lean back. Here we go. Circus style Genesis up front.
Amtrak 20, clear Spencer. That's right.
Clear Spencer. Thank you.
There goes P92, working his way back to Old Yard. Looks like he's putting his train together. And that's P92 coming out of Old Yard. Same power from yesterday, 58-11 leads. Love the sound of that brass bell. Love it. Amtrak 80 northbound here at Salisbury. Got a happy crew this morning. Very enthusiastic conductor on there as they have a clear platform to depart Salisbury. Let's lay back and check on us taking the home signal at Salisbury and home signal at Spencer. Here we go. Genesis up front leading the usual consist. Excuse me. Got a little fog out here this morning. All right, y'all, crank speakers. Gotta love that K5 LA early in the morning. Love the quail in action there. Amtrak 73 southbound here at Salisbury. Usual constants, for now we have two coaches in our Genesis. Let's lay back and check them out. Taking the home center here at Spencer and Salisbury. Here we go. Crossing 1-2 at Spencer. NS13R, southbound here at Salisbury. Got a powerhouse up front and a very healthy sized truck coming out of Old Yard. Let's lay back and check them out. She's taking the home center here at Salisbury. May number two is hot. Here we go. I think they're EMD up front. Man, a big boy coming out of Old Yard today. Crank the speakers, guys. C6M rebuild. Two rebuilds on the same train. That's the first two units. Very impressive. 13R going south. Very impressed. P61, here at Salisbury, coming south and turning west, here on the Y. I can't stop laughing. I'm sorry. Oh, those two cars were set off yesterday on 165. Nice. Yes, 12R, northbound here at Salisbury. 214's line on the main number one, northbound traffic is hot. Let's lay back and check them out though, taking the whole city of Salisbury and Spencer. Here we go. DP in the middle. Classic tier four. Slowing down to go work old yard. NS 214. Northbound here at Salisbury. Just seconds after 12R. Been waiting for this train all morning. Let's lay back, check them out. Taking the home center at Salisbury. 3 GE's parked on the front of mine. Here we go. One of my other favorite intermodes on this side of NS is good old 214. Doctor. guys, 214. Got a southbound here at Salisbury. I don't know what the symbol is. Did not come in clear on the radio. I think it's 211. And that's 211 southbound. Here at Salisbury, just got the confirmed just from my pure knowledge. Just lean back, here we go. And he is hauling it too. Going south. Very impressed. P92 coming off Salisbury light engines, 5811 non-charge. Here we go.
All right.
Max Southern 3277 on home rails. Yes! And mix up G and EMD. Tier 4 horn on there, that K5HLL. Coming back to the old yard here at Salisbury, here at the Y. Hopper there on P61.
Back about 3 car lengths this morning. I'm here in place of what? Good, I got a 15 car again. Can I go ahead and do that?
Wow, Chicago Northwestern Hopper. Past MWCX to the Zito Yellow. Man, you don't see those cars anymore. Looks like you got some brand new ties here. Nice. Going into the old yard. Two falling flags back to back. Wisconsin Central and Chicago Northwestern making another appearance. I haven't seen a Wisconsin Central car in several years. Wow. Chicago Northwestern 2.0. Box car looks pretty good. Healthy size P61 going into the old yard this evening. I am very impressed with this. This is just impressive. Big.